Is This It? By Harvey J. Gardner, conceived February 14th, 2022, final version July 20th, 2022. Are these the first three words of my swan song, with its fifth grade lyrics to honor Saint-Saëns? And oh, how I loved singing Amaryllis French Rondo. Dum 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 do da do da dum dum. Yes, I find succor in creating videos of past poems, editing them until satisfied. But when one is too abstruse, I patiently sit on that old egg until I hear the chick pecking its way out, peeping its daunting metaphors, which I withhold between clenched teeth so I won't burden them with unnecessary blather. I'm no longer that poet whose brash vocab and reckless foot-off-the-brakes writing style gave many of these old poems their unique sparkle. Videoing poems is not often undertaken by poets. In fact, it's quite a daunting chore, introducing each poem with a credits roll of words and music, followed by the poem's text, behind which is my partially blocked face jabbering away. And now, having published 300-plus poems on YouTube, I pause and reflect, rest and review my options, awaiting that muse-inspired moment when I dive into the poem pool to pull out poems I'll publish next, like the one you and I are now reading.